When Dr. Engelberger first manufactured industrial robot back in early 1960s, the robot had a very simple on-off type grippers. And this type of gripper is still being used in assembly plant. This is a toy robot, industrial robot made by Radio Shack in probably 1980s. And it has a similar capabilities like industrial robot. So again, you can see simple two-finger grippers. This research gripper has four very, very flexible fingers, just like humans. Unlike this industrial gripper, which cannot be bent, this will bend to fit into the particular object. So it can hold, twist, or move from one place to another. Robot grippers over the years have moved from rather inflexible to on-off type gripper to more human-like gripper like this. Most recently, in our lab and many humanoid robotics lab, researchers are developing human-like hands. Now, difficulty of developing human-like hands is controlling this individually is not easy. Maintaining this is difficult. And sensing various objects from the finger is also very difficult. So designing flexible human-like hands is the ultimate dream of researchers working in the field called humanoid robots.